Hold my calls. Nika analyzed the data on the chip we recovered, and it looks like I was right. The disk held various invoices for electronic and laboratory hardware. They must be trying to link tech to the matrix. It's not much to go on, but then we don't have much time, so it'll have to do. I want you to take down Carlyle Rossi's operation. He conducts business from somewhere near People's Park. Try to bring him back for questioning. If the tech lords think he's selling them out, it might buy us some time.
Loser!
Okay, Rossi won't be pushing his trash around here anymore, but we're not done by a long shot. Something even bigger is going down. We need to find that broadcast node. But what are you waiting for? We don't have time to waste.